Hello and Merry Christmas from the Ratty Productions. I've been requested to do a Breyer collection tour from EpicBeyerBerryBush. I hope I said that right. So yeah, this is it. And we'll start over here. This is my This is my classics collection. Not gonna go through them all, but this is the first Breyer I ever got. He's called Thundercloud. It's not focusing, never mind. And this is my first custom. I literally finished her a couple of days ago. I'll probably do another video just on her. Yeah, so have a look at her later. Moving quickly on to the traditional focus! The traditional models. Now, I know all of you have seen all of them at some point. I'm just gonna go quickly through them, and I'll also show you a lot of the tack, which is all kind of down here, that I made for all of them. So, yeah. Okay, starting off with this guy. This is, I'm not actually sure how to pronounce his name. I don't know if it's like Mongamin or like really French, Mongamin. Who knows. This is the first traditional model I ever got. I called him Diogenes. Okay, then we've got these two. This is, Valentine the Heartbreaker, also known as Tephra and Magnus Jr., or Mini Magnus, as I like to call him. Then we have this girl. This is Bet Your Blue Boons, by far the stupidest Breyer name I've come across so far. I do love her pose, I have to say. I call her Luna. And he's Magnus. Another really early Breyer I got. I love his mane, I think, the most in this model. It's just awesome hair. This is Lusitano. He's my favourite mould of Breyer that I've got. He's a spirit mould. I just love his position so much, and his hair again. I'm suddenly obsessed with hair. It's not good. Anyway, I am actually really tempted to customise him, because I just think he would look so much better as a black horse with like a white mane possibly. But I mean, if I do it, make a video, show you how it goes. Okay, this is Breyer Milton. I called him Sylvester, and I made him some sort of medieval kind of seam tack. I think you'd have probably seen it before, but whatever. I'll show it to you again. And there we go. This is Sylvester in his medieval theme tack. He's kind of got, yeah, all sorts of things. Okay, we're almost through now. This is Black Tie Fair. My only thing about this thing, and you'll know if you've ever tried to film with this guy, he's very unstable. This guy just falls over too easily. It's very annoying when you're trying to film. Just noticed that was completely out of focus. And because he's an Arabian, I kind of tried to make him sort of some Arabian tack. It didn't work out so well, but I'll show you. Hang on. So yeah, that's Black Tie Fair's Arabian sort of tack. I'm really not going to stop falling. You see what I mean? I'm not happy with how it turned out at all, but yeah, moving swiftly on. This is Skye. She's a custom on the Madison Avenue mold, I think, by Tammy Myrold. I decided to make her some very special tack. This is probably the best tack I've ever made, and it's most complicated, most difficult to put on, so again, you'll have to just bear with me. Finally, there we go. This is Skye's harness, and I completely destroyed a leather handbag making this, so but yeah, I am really happy with how it turned out. But yeah, I had to sew all of this leather by hand. It took forever. Anyway, but then obviously I made her a harness, and then I thought, well, kind of stupid that she's got a harness but nothing to pull. So I kind of decided to make a carriage, a mini carriage as well. So this is the carriage. And there we have it. And it does actually work, the wheels do turn. And yeah, I went kind of insane over my summer holidays. You can see I was really bored. No breath protection tool would be complete without this guy. This is my dog. He comes filming with me everywhere. He's my little filming companion, aren't you? Yes, you are. Aren't you? He's pretty stupid, actually. But yeah, that's kind of the end of my collection tour. I'll probably be posting some more videos soon-ish, because I'm back from uni over Christmas, so... Yeah. I'll keep you posted.